they carry the gold for a bad man. See the way she the roll for a bad man. She be taking it slow for a bad man. When she dropping the low.
Let me tell you a story, yes. How I get to work and try to be so fresh. So this is the next day, you guys. I have taken down all of these twists. I don't even know how many they were. I got half makeup on. It's 4:45 in the morning. I'm trying to hurry up and get this done. This is the reason why I love to do the bantu, the hanging bantu knots, because your ends don't stick out. You have a nice little curl on the end of your hair. And yes, I just popped up early this morning and I said, let me take it a loose on camera. Let me take it a loose on camera. But know that I did not fuss with it too much. They're all taken a loose. Some of them I split up a lot, and some of them I did not split up at all, hardly, because when I get to work, I always, or for the past couple of months, I've been trying to walk. And also, I know as the day goes by, your hair will settle. So on this next clip, you'll be seeing me actually at the office, and I'm just coming in from doing my walk, child. Look at my face. I am sweating. I get to work at 6:50, so about now it is 7:15, and I have to actually clock in and start working at 7:30. So I'm trying to put some powder on all this sweat and oil and everything that popped up. But now you can see my hair, and I didn't do anything with it. It actually just settled like this while I was walking, and this is the reason why I didn't want to do too much manipulation to it. So this is actual time earlier today when I was at work. And once I got my powder on, I just decided which way I wanted to sort of flip my hair. And that was it for today. So this is the first day of me wearing the two-strand twist. Well, the real neat, you know, twist. The twist where I really took my time to put in. This is day one. I don't know how long this style is going to last, but I'll definitely keep you posted. I didn't want to bother with it too much because I didn't want to, you know, manipulate the curls, because I want this to last for, you know, a while. But here are the results of my two-strand twist that I did start off with a braid first, and then I went into the two-strand twist with the hanging bantu knots. And yeah, I'm trying to read something on my computer. It's probably an email where something don't look quite right. And see how easily distracted I get, and then I get upset after I read something, and yeah, my face tends to twitch up just like that. Anyway, never mind me. Y'all have a good day. Be safe out there. I will see you on the next update. Peace.